Weeping Gorge. I must warn Susul.
What dusty spirit are you?
Do not pass my friend. I know this child. You must not worry about Susul. Like my finest cheeses, he is soft and gooey under his crust.
Hear that, Sesem? Such fond lies from my former teacher.
Minon sent me to find you. It's not safe here.
It's not safe anywhere. Tomorrow you may fall into a ravine or be trampled by Zakru. Delicious. Sour and fizzy as a scorpion thistle.
The Sky People are looking for this place.
The Sarentu are back. Kin, what other secrets have you been keeping from me?
There was something. The Zakru have started flying like Ikran. You will not believe how we milk them now. Oh, drink up, Sarentu. There's nothing here the Sky People need.
Not need, want. They want the tusks.
How popular we are amongst all our friends and foes.
Please, we must go.
Impossible. Sesem needs help with the hum. Don't you?
Is that worth dying for?
Susul, perhaps we should listen.
Listen? How can I listen when all I hear is that?
The wailing.
The flutes. Their hum should be soothing. Bring peace to the children of Ewa. Not this. Mournful, discordant, uneasy. I must tune them.
What if I did it? Would you leave then?
Pass on your burden, my friend. Let you and I go home and celebrate your return as deserved.
I could go back to the clan after all this time. What are you waiting for, Sarentu? This is no time to gnaw upon the breeze. When I took my burden, I wandered for many years. Danger was everywhere, but I did not give up. Then I found Sesem and the others, a good home, protection, and an important task. The Zakru remember, you know? Some still come here to mourn their dead. Our ancestors built the wind flutes for these Zakru, to soothe their grief. The flutes care for the Zakru, and we must care for the flutes. With time, their strings tend to get loose. That is why they sound like a wailing, as you put it. The tuning stick helps give them back some tension. Give it a go! I promise it will not bite you. Do not be shy. I promise it will not bite you. Good, very good.
Have you done this before?
It's a mysterious song. Beautiful.
Every time our home walked close to this gorge, musicians would come here to tune the wind flutes. And after the work was done, they would celebrate in the cliffside cave, basking in their song. These flutes are the work of generations upon generations upon generations.
That's why you didn't want to leave them. You can count on me. I will finish your task.
Remember the cave once you are done. Enjoy the sweet fruit of your labor and know peace.
The Zeswa on the side look cold and lonely, but the Zakru brought them protection, warmth, and joy. Better now. That was close. The Zakru left, and the Zeswa struggled to follow. Maybe their tents were too heavy? It's working. They're here. A fire ceremony. Or a celebration. The Zeswa burn some of their tents. To have less burden. The Zeswa walk in harmony with the Zakru. They travel light. They'd listen to the flutes up in the cliffside cave. Thank you. the musician's cave. I should hear the song from here, if I concentrate. It's singing. Something's wrong.
Hey, I'm picking up radio chatter from the Upper Plains. The Harding's frequency. They have been tracking an animal. And a flying warrior. Is that you?
No, it must be Minong. I'll go. Which animal are they tracking?
I don't know for sure. Sending you coordinates.